Jeremy, is one of the tough parts of being separated that there's really nothing you can do now to help your wife?
I think that's the only thing that's tough about it. Like, I want to help her out, and I want to, you know, that's my wife. I love her, you know what I mean? But she's tough.
I'm completely tough.
And she's going to say that all day, but I'm still her husband.
I've run things, and I don't need his help.
Wow. So it doesn't sound like she needs your protection.
Oh, she says that all the time, but she...
But what? But I don't.
We'll see.
We'll see.
When the game starts.
I can handle my own.
Well, the game is starting right now. You guys ready to get to your first reward challenge?
Yes. Yes.
Woo. Here's how it's going to work. One person from each tribe will race through a wooden cube, untangling rope. Attached to the rope, two rings. When you reach the first ring, you'll use it to retrieve a platform and drag it back. You'll head back into the cube, untangle the rest of the rope, get the second ring. You'll use it to retrieve a second platform. First person to retrieve both platforms, get them across the finish line, wins reward for their tribe. We're gonna rock, paper, scissor to decide who puts up first. One person from each tribe take a spot in the middle.
Go for it. Yeah?
Yeah.
Here we go. One, two, three.
Rock, break, scissors. Yeah! All right, Hunahpu, who are you putting up?
I can do it, yeah.
You sure? I can do it. I should do this. I should do
it. He seems confident. Go for it. I'm confident.
It's going to be Jeremy?
Whatever it is.
Jeremy, come on over here next to me.
Jeremy?
All right, perfect opportunity out of the gate to be a hero for your tribe, win a nice reward. Want to find out who you're playing against?
I don't care who I'm playing against. Yeah!
It is the first twist of the game. You're competing against your wife.
Oh! Here we go. All right, let's go.
Right over here.
This is gonna be a mess.
So, wow, the couple who talked the most trash about each other get the first battle against each other. It gets more interesting. You want to know what you're playing for?
Yes.
All right. The winner wins for their tribe fire in the form of Flint. Plus, you win a bag of beans. Fire and food, two of the essentials out here, you will go back to camp on day one with. Loser of this challenge will be sent to Exile Island. Where you will live with no shelter and very little food. Bad news is you will not be back at camp in those early moments when you are trying to form the all-important alliances that can carry you through this game. Good news is you will return to the game in time for the immunity challenge. You're not out. It is a true test of blood versus water. The only way to prove your worth to your tribe is by defeating your loved one and sending them to exile. Now how you feeling?